As you know, the Honda Fit is one of my favorite subcompact cars in the world. I just love the way it looks, I love the way it drives, and I just think that Honda nailed it. So when they announced the Fit EV, I was excited, thinking this is gonna be great. One of my favorite form factors is now gonna have an all-electric motor. That's what I've been waiting for. So we've spent a week with the EV, let me tell you what I think about it. The biggest thing about electric vehicles is range anxiety. What kind of range am I gonna get with the Honda Fit EV? Well, when I first picked it up, it said 72 miles on a full charge. I drove it for a full day, charged it up, the next day it said 68. I contacted Honda and they said that's because it adjusted the full range based on your driving habits. Well, the thing I can tell you about the Honda Fit and any electric vehicle is you and this plug are gonna become very friendly. Just like when you come home after a long day and you charge your cell phone, you can do the same thing with electric vehicle, and the Fit EV is no different. Your Honda Fit EV will come with a 110 charger, which fits nicely in the cargo area. But of course, you're gonna wanna get the 220 charger because it'll cut your charge time by about 2/3. The Fit is very versatile. It's a 5-door hatchback, which we love. It's got split second row seats, so you can fold down one or both and put a small bicycle in here or whatever. It's just a great, great design and makes a lot of sense for any buyer, especially an EV buyer. The Fit EV has a very simple design. I love the infotainment system. It's just one of those plug and play systems. And of course, when you turn the key on, you're gonna have to wait a few seconds and it's gonna indicate when it's ready to drive. As you can tell, the Fit EV accelerates quite nicely. We got 0 to 60 times right around 10 seconds, 10.2 seconds, very consistent. And just like all EVs, it's very quiet. It's very smooth. You don't have any gear, so it's basically a very high-powered golf cart, but much better than a golf cart. Now, right here in the center, you not only have your speedometer, you're also gonna have your range, and that is the most important number you're gonna have to read in this car. You're always gonna wanna know how much range you have left. Now, obviously, the faster I drive, the harder I drive, the more rapidly that number will go down, just like all EVs. Now, one of the unique things about the Fit EV is that you can't buy it. There's an MSRP of around $38,000, but you cannot actually go into the dealership and buy it. You can only lease it. Honda gets it back at the end because they want to study batteries. They want to keep improving this technology. So unlike some of the other competitors like the Leaf, the Focus Electric, you cannot buy this car. But for 3 years, you can enjoy, in my opinion, a very pleasant drive. Know you're doing something good for the environment, zero emissions, and it's a fun, versatile car. I just love the way it drives. It's very zippy. It's we're going 75 miles an hour right now, and feel how smooth it is. Feel how quiet it is. Love the technology. I would not have it as your only car. You certainly need a secondary car, but for now, EVs are certainly on the rise.